Yo, what's up, guys? Welcome to today's video. I did not forget my mic this time, so we actually have a sound. But I hope you guys enjoy the locals today. I played Centurion. If you guys are interested in, learning more about the deck and interested in learning more about the combos, the technical play, the sequencing, but maybe a little bit more in depth, don't forget to join the classroom and subscribe to the Centurion guide today. But I hope you guys enjoy the video and don't forget to check out TXT1.com. Use Pack 10 for 10% off all the Supreme Pros. I literally swapped to the Supreme Pros, I think round two. And guys, the sleeves, I miss using these sleeves. They're like the reason why I like literally play Yu-Gi-Oh sometimes, because it just feels so nice. I just have really, really clean sleeves right on your deck. But hope you guys enjoy the video. And like I said, guys, don't forget to check out the MetaFi group for more details on how to get better at the game down below. But hope you guys enjoy the gameplay. Yeah. Cheers. Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome to another locals video. Just keep in mind that this is just locals and we're just here to have fun and learn along the way. So guys, please be nice to people that I play against. They're also people as well. And don't forget to enjoy the video and to subscribe. See ya.
And happy a shout out to Chris because it's his birthday.
I play stand up?
Sure.
Yeah. Declare the effect discard gargoyle?
Sure.
The Tradea? Hydra Tradea? Mm-hmm. I'll make it level. I can react to it after. Level 8?
Sure.
So I'm going to sell, I'll declare the effect.
Sure.
Is it harder for you to deal with these cards or whatever you think you can make? This forces you to make more cards.
Bonds?
Unless you think you can produce something.
Enter the Oath. Place your monster from the deck. The scale.
That's a calculation.
Place all trees?
Yeah, you can do it right now. And you can still keep one of those.
Activate bonds?
Sure.
Yeah, which ones do you have?
Activate.
It's the one you have three spots
off. All tree?
Sure.
It's good for spec
draw one.
But on the field, Effect
7?
Sure.
Make it level 8?
Sure.
So chilling 1, Lagasha, chilling 2, Gargoyle, chilling 3, Bonds, targeting Altry.
If you buy, get rid of any of your cards, then you can, afterward, you can just remove one by hand. So keeping that one is probably good. This one just helps you not be like a horse monster.
Effect Gargoyle, sack the Altry.
Sure.
Summon.
Mm-hmm.
Effect Magma, targeting Altry to banish it.
Sure.
This one Magma effect to summon an phase.
Sure.
Happy Masquerina.
This is pretty good too.
I'll attempt to leave main phase.
Sure.
End phase, effect of Auxilla.
Sure.
Effect of Lagasha.
Sure.
I'll resolve Mag.
I'll
be adding a copy of
I would probably choose this one because it's like the simple one.
Quality to my hand, and I'll pass one to you.
Draw?
Yeah, sure.
And draw face?
Sure.
Act it wanted?
It will resolve.
Stand by.
Good with me?
Me?
Yeah, it's good with me.
Special summon by sending Goro next to the graveyard. Effect.
I'll chain link to Valor to negate it.
Sure.
Resolution, do you have any?
Nothing, no triggers, I suppose.
Activate the effect of IP Masquerade.
That's fine.
Yeah, that's a good one.
effect to banish your Gurnix?
Oh, it's just active.
Hold on. I brought my min.
Wait, did you
affect the Vulture?
Oh, then go to the graveyard.
Summon?
Go to the graveyard.
And you can chain Garvey to summon? And you make it level 8. New chain, chain link 1 stand up, chain link 2 Vulture, draw 1. Effect Gargle, add it back to my hand. Effect Crimson Dragon, targeting Lagasha.
Yeah, it's gonna be what it is.
The
big.
The Blazar, yep.
You got this game.
Yeah.
Standby?
Yeah. Yeah.
Special effect.
Shade Mourner?
Why did I thought that was gonna go any way different? I'm gonna take a yeah. That's fine. Magic Deception?
Sure.
This sucks.
This is still combo.
Effective Deception?
Yep, cost. No
response. Add take 25.
Yep, you take 25.
Next card.
What am I gonna
do? The hollow as me. Yep.
I got a hollow as me.
Chain retail C. So yeah.
I reveal the
Severa. Yep. Mm-hmm. They both get banished, and then you won't be able to summon, unfortunately. Because it says send it to the grave.
Oh, there's
that
Chilling 2, yeah.
Yeah, because this is Chilling 2, which will put itself on the board. Chilling 1 then resolves. The Macrocosmos effect applies, which banishes both of it. Because it doesn't hit the graveyard, you're unable to summon from the extra deck, unfortunately.
And if I negate the effect of this, then the whole macro thing's gone.
That's correct, yeah. So this card has an effect while, if summoned this way, while this card is facing on the field, any card sent to the graveyard is banished instead.
No, this is not what I'm using.
Can I give an imperm on that?
Yeah.
And also my Ponix?
Yeah, yep, that's good. I just want to see if I can mill. Is it working, guys? Yeah, okay, good.
Nope. I click. Effect Fire King on the search.
Yep.
Sure.
Yep. Yep.
Effect.
Yep. Good.
Effect.
Yep.
Taking this in which direction? Oh, this one.
No, I'm like trying to
this. Hopefully, it's working. Yeah, and do they squat?
Okay, this activates from my hand.
Two cards.
As a cost.
So dumb. I've done that. Literally gets me wrong. So dumb. I'll destroy Volcanics.
Yeah, good with me.
Effective Volcanics.
Yeah, that's good.
That's why I can't respond to your
summon. Yeah. Play Vampire?
Probably should, right?
Yeah, Vampire. I mean, you have to get really lucky in sack, though. But
yeah,
it's still
the thing is, I'll make the spike.
Yep.
I think I'm just telling you now, because I have a feeling my next turn's not going to be fun. But I'm not playing the snake on the field at the moment.
Oh, okay. Period.
That's probably the reason why I'm not playing that.
Okay. I'll draw. Stand by me.
Sure.
Almost some today. Activate effect.
As I said, it's all July. Yep.
Premiere, special premiere.
Sure. Yep.
Activate Set of Centurion.
Sure.
Set of Centurion effect. Discard proof.
Sure.
Gargoyle effect on itself. Make level 4.
Sure.
Check 1, check 2.
Sure.
To summon,
sure.
Effect draw one card.
Sure. Sure.
We'll go effect draw one. I'll choose not to destroy.
Sure.
I'll go Druid Storm effect, banish the witch. Gargoyle effect, sack this.
Yeah, technically they don't have exactly
the same. Make
okay.
Speed.
Oh.
Trigger Druid to send your boss.
Yeah,
this is 3,035 succeed in this game.
Yeah, you got it.
It's gotten a lot slower, which I think is more interesting.
Hey, what's up, guys? Pack back here again. And before we continue with the rest of the video, don't forget to go to TixFillin.com and use Pack10 for 10% off. You can enjoy some of the best sleeves and playmats that Supreme Pro has to offer. Use Pack10 and get 10% off. Enjoy the rest of the video. See ya.
Normal summon is Sylvie.
Yeah.
He doesn't have
EU
Ghost
Servers. I bet you're playing Toy Box. That'll be fire.
Yeah.
Nice, yeah, you opened it.
I did. Tails effect?
Yeah.
We'll grab the LZ.
Yep.
Toy box effect, is that
yeah.
Too?
Yep.
Soldier. Tank. Alright. We'll go LZ effect, sending the soldier.
Yep.
Pretty normal. That'll still get me back. We'll add the Esteller.
Yep.
Soldier effect?
Yep.
Soldier effect on summon?
Yep.
Switch. Lucia.
Lucia, Esteller, two of those.
Yep.
Luigi! James! You are the future man!
Yeah, 10 more.
Can I do that?
Yeah.
Deception.
Yeah.
This Perception effect. And attribute the Estella.
Sure.
Almost just added another deception.
Yeah.
Hollowed.
That's good.
Sylvie.
Yep.
Same deception.
That's the negate?
Yes.
Correct. Nice. Sure.
Special summon Russo.
On summon?
Yeah.
Impermanence targeting Sylvie? Or Sylvia?
Got a sneaking suspicion you have a rock in store for me. That's unfortunate.
I finally get to use it.
See, it sucks because I took out the anti-nid line to try this new stuff. Yes. Yes.
Yeah.
And then you drop them. Set one, set two. Oh, this has to set it so great.
You can add it back to your hand.
No, it's only set it.
Which effect are you talking about?
The deception.
At end phase, it would, yeah.
Yeah, it's only set.
Yes, it would set itself high.
We'll just use hollowed effects to put back.
I'll chain, actually, banishing the thing. Yep.
No problem.
Can't let you get back hollowed.
Yeah, it's pretty good. All right.
So I know this is like the Rocket Man or like the thing.
It's the tank.
The tank, and then you have unknowns.
Yeah, two unknowns. This token's kind of big.
That's chunky, yeah. It's quite chunky. I'll have to be a stand-up centurion. Effect, discard for cost.
To place, right?
Yep.
I will just chain the Azure to summon.
Okay. Effect to summon? No,
it's very competitive. That one searches another one, right?
That's correct. Oh, you can't negate that.
That I can't negate?
Yeah, because it's okay. An effect to summon, not it's gotcha. Inherent. That's then I'll go Shilling 1, set up some turn, Shilling 2, Primera.
Search. Yeah.
Add bonds?
Yep.
Then I'll resolve this. Don't make me deck out. I mean, the way new chain. Shilling 1, Chaos Angel. I'll target the. Target this back row and then chilling to Juice Worm targeting as a result.
Sure.
Yep.
And it was light dark, right?
Light dark, yes. Okay.
He's a house.
Yeah. I'll activate both to place
mm-hmm.
a monster. Get Trudea.
Yep.
Trudea effect to summon. Make
mm-hmm.
it level 8.
Sure.
Effect place it back down.
Worst case
scenario. Get all tree.
Sure.
Cut, please.
Yeah, because you're going to get a draw off that.
Effect draw one.
Yep, that's fine. Oh.
Yep. Another one's on top.
Sleeves are too smooth.
Activate bonds.
Yep.
I'll place gargoyle.
Yep.
I'll activate gargoyle's effect to summon.
Yep.
I'll make it level 8.
Yep.
I go chinlink 1 Lagasha, chinlink
mm-hmm.
2 gargoyle, chinlink 3 bonds,
mm-hmm.
targeting Chimera.
Mm-hmm.
Go back to my hand, draw another card, and I'll destroy your token.
Sure.
So the box does have a secret effect, so I'll have a play around it. Alright, so I'll go Lebellion.
Mm-hmm. Oh god.
I literally ripped it, yeah. At Bulgy.
Mm-hmm.
I'll activate the effect of Gargoyle. I'll sack the Trudea, summon.
Sure.
I'll use the Lebellion, tribute the Gargoyle, summon the Lebellion, mm-hmm. Activate the effect of Lebellion.
Mm-hmm.
Put the regain.
Mm-hmm.
I'll activate Magnemut. I'll target your Esteller. Chain 1 Mag, chain 2 regain. Put back the Esteller to the bottom of your deck.
No, you just kill me.
Yeah.
You can go first.
Sure. You're a sicko. And
I'm just hoping you draw like nothing
pass.
But evenly.
Yep, I'll pass.
Alright. Draw for turn.
Draw phase, I'll activate Perillion.
That's for hand, right?
That's from hand, yeah.
Okay. Chain 1.
That's fine. I didn't even set out an engine. I set out one monster.
And it's the Perellia?
I set it out like one Tridea. I set like full of swords. I'm sick.
Alright. Toy box?
Sure.
Effect?
Yep.
I'm playing Brand.
Soldier tank.
Yep.
It's unfair. I'll explain. Yeah. Well, yeah.
Okay. We'll give you a draw, send soldier. 1-2.
3 permanents?
Sure. Effect.
That will add.
Because I control toy box, I can add a little 4 light.
Sure.
I think I got these from Japan. I ordered them.
We'll get the silver.
Yep.
I'll give you another draw. Sylvie effect. Ash on the Sylvie. How much of that do I get? No, I'm just thinking.
Check your grade. Check his grade for 35 minutes.
That's fine. I can deal with that.
Wanderers is very. I don't know how to play it that well. I'll try to do it. Sorry, man.
What is better? I'm not killing you, that's for damn sure. I don't think I am. As much as I would like to in this scenario, it's not looking likely.
Jellyfish and friends.
Yep.
That's my deck.
I thought we were getting it from.
They're pretty good friends, I can say that.
Yeah, that's pretty annoying.
Okay.
I'll let you go first.
We'll go deep.
Check.
I think we're going to regret it.
Exception?
Sure.
Hollow?
Sure.
You know, we just draw all of them.
Yep. I send the gate?
Yeah. We'll go wanted, target deception. Draw something crazy.
You need to have a.
Okay, yeah, no, we drew something crazy. LZ. So you get another. You'll get another draw.
Yep.
Okay. I'll activate
first. Okay. Rusia and then tank effect.
You play 40 cards?
How much? It's not nearly. 10. tank effect targeting the Sylvie.
It should be around, so let's assume it's around 40. Yeah. All right, I'm going to use this. If this card, I don't know if you've seen it. I send cards to my graveyard until we have the same amount of cards that I have. So I play
60 cards. We'll go for a Resilia.
Sure.
Thinking if I want a Resilia, I can search. Oh, this is Banish. My bad. Yeah, I'll Resilia send the toy box.
Just like they would give me 20 seconds. Yeah.
I have to handle Rose.
Yep.
And the car seat, right? The chairs the other way out.
Yeah, the benefit of that is really just to activate cards that when they're sent to the graveyard, they activate.
And then
I'll send a card to the
graveyard. Attempt to leave main and enter battle.
I'll trade into
Fusion.
Thinking.
Suit or something. No, people
suit. This is an if, right? No, it's a win.
Yo, thank you for the raid, Roxanne.
You just negate the effect.
Yeah, I'll stay in my
hand. Gonna be more than three to watch me, but I have enough to. So, do you want to do it again? Want to try again?
I'll tribute.
Yeah,
to negate.
I had a really good hand.
And then
you want me to go first or start?
Leave main and enter battle.
These give you both your monsters 500, right?
Only this one.
Okay.
This one doesn't. It's the two level sixes.
So this is at
3K. That's at 25.
Yep, that's game.
20,000.
Yeah. Draw some MMB?
Yep.
Bonfire?
Yeah. Yep. I will imprint this.
That's good.
If I knew, I would have been
using it. Activate stand up, make it level 4 token.
Yeah.
I'll use Ramirez plus level 4 token to make Ramirez Primus.
Sure.
Declare the effect.
Sure. That adds an emblem, right?
Emblem, yep.
Add
oath?
Yep.
Activate Wake of Centurion?
Yeah.
Send the Phalanx?
Yep.
Hydra the Rebellion?
Yep. It's pretty good.
If I gargle summon, make it level 4.
Mm-hmm.
Chilling 1 Oxilla, chilling 2 Gargoyle.
Yes.
Phalanx.
What does Phalanx do on field?
It's a 4/4. It banishes a monster until the next time.
Gotcha. Okay. Yeah, I knew the grave effect. I wasn't sure the on field.
Activate Gargoyle.
Yes.
Sack. Tribute.
Yep.
Specs.
Yep.
Regan.
Yep.
Effect targeting the Gargoyle.
Mm-hmm.
Chinnik, 1 regain, Chinnik 2 magma.
Yep.
Activate stand up.
Was that the draw? Oh, no. Okay, I was going to say. Don't tell me you just drew that.
No. All tree effect?
Yes. Summon draw is good.
Is this going to be double Blazar again?
Yeah.
yikes. 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 Does that Magnemite have no name?
Yes. Crimson target. Put up the Blazar.
Yep.
Activate the phalanx.
Yep.
Back.
Yep.
Link both off.
Yep.
Alright, I'm gonna do that and everything else respond.
IP Masquerina.
Yep.
Set one.
Yep.
I will.
I wonder what that is.
Proceed to end phase.
Yep.
Trigger Oxella. Scale mm-hmm. back Altree. Or resolve Magma to add.
Mm-hmm.
Grab Druidsword.
Yep.
And pass on to you.
Draw for turn.
Yep.
Draw phase.
Yep.
Want it.
Sure.
Special summon.
I have a deal.
Yep.
I think all your stuff is on so, yeah.
Jesus. This is going to be so hard.
Yeah.
All right, let's think here.
I have to drive
back. Okay.
Summon's successful.
Effect on summon. Chain link one, chain link two works.
That triggers even for air summons? Or like for summoning conditions?
Does it not?
It doesn't activate because it says if it's sent to the graveyard, activate a monster effect,
gotcha.
Right? So that's a summoning condition.
Okay.
I will go chain link two,
regain
target.
Sure.
Yep.
Set the deception.
Yep. New chain, magma effect.
Yep.
Ultra effect.
To summon.
Chilling one stand up chain to Ultra.
Making some.
Cast a new effect, target the back row to banish it.
Yeah, that's fine. Alright. So I still gotta deal with Blazar, presumably a Little Knight, a Druid in hand, the Phalanx, which is just a Harpa, and how many more in hand? Four? Three more? Three unknowns? Oh, Christ.
I'll
had such a solid hand, too. That's so important.
Yeah.
Fuck it. Box.
Activation of box is good.
Player effect.
I'll chain ogre.
called by an ogre.
I'll chain. Thank you. Call by.
Yeah.
And then I guess.
Yeah, no, like, my hand was good. You know, I can't play through all that. That's the unfortunate part.
Hey, what's up, guys? It's Pat here. Before you continue with the rest of the video, don't forget to consider subscribing to The Classroom. This is where I'll be posting exclusive content, exclusive deck profiles, combos, tips, and, of course, also offering coaching services within Medify. So, if you guys are interested in looking to elevate your game, look no further than The Classroom below. Click on the description box below for further information, and I hope to see you in there. Enjoy!
Okay. Stand by me.
Squirmer spirit.
Yep.
Yep.
Right there.
Sure. Yep.
Awesome.
Yep. This card cannot be destroyed by card effects.
Okay.
Effect?
Oh, yeah, it's fine.
Effect summon from scale?
Yeah.
Level 4. Effect, put it back in scale.
Okay.
Gargo? Effect Gargo summon, make it level 4.
Okay.
Chilling 2?
This one, too?
As any emblem card. Deck to deck or grave to hand, the non-target is short card.
Oh, that's a pretty good card.
This adds from grave to hand.
Okay, that's fine.
Then my oath.
Yeah, that's a good card, right?
Scale.
Yeah.
Scale all tree. Effect all tree summon.
Yeah.
Effect all one.
Sure.
As any Saturn card from its hand.
Okay.
Get a wake up Saturn.
Very deep.
Yes.
A monster. Someone's Saturn monster.
Activate it, summon a level 4 token.
Okay. You want
it? Activate wake up summon. No, no. It summons a token, you don't draw.
Oh, no, no. Sorry, I thought you were passing.
Oh, no, no. Sorry. I'm going to activate wake up Centurion. To okay. Send a trap card.
Yep.
Or Centurion card.
Yep.
That one's a reborn.
You banish it to reborn?
Yeah, any Centurion synchro.
Okay.
I'll attempt to leave the main phase.
Sure.
Effect target?
Sure.
Effect this one is synchro?
Sure.
So 4 plus 8, make a 12?
Sure.
Summon Crimson Dragon. Crimson Dragon effect target this is to cheat out a.
The other one, yeah, the cosmic, yeah, whatever it's called.
Blazar.
Yeah.
Effect Arcsilla.
That one.
Places any Centurion monster card from Banish or Grave into his spell capture.
Okay.
The back. Aldry. How's on you?
Okay. Stand by me?
Yeah, sure.
Yep. see the secret effect that you were talking about before.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm gonna get the seven of the final. Then resolution.
Yep.
Channeling one, summon.
Yep.
Channeling two, summon.
Yep.
Make this level eight. Summon this. Channeling one, stand up. Channeling two, alternate, draw a card.
Okay.
Effect target?
Yeah. You make a second one or something?
Yeah.
Alright. Yeah, you got it.
Yep. I think I was just doing a draw phase first.
So I need at least one of the turns. Yeah,
what?
That's fine.
Yeah.
Fuck. Thinking.
Yep.
I don't have one.
Oh, you don't have Burbos?
That's why I need one.
Yeah.
I need at least one, I feel like.
You have to set it.
No, oh, sorry.
Yeah, you're good.
Yeah, I'll spice on that.
Yeah, I'll spice on that. I'm in.
Two.
I'll draw. Semi,
mm-hmm.
Oath, the place, the monster.
Yep.
Main phase effect to summon.
It just summons.
From scale, yep.
Yeah, it's fine.
Effect to place in scale and place one from deck.
Place itself back, right?
Yep. And then a monster from my deck or hand to spell. Really? Sure. Turn for me?
Sure.
Use the effect or discard order.
Place. Search.
To place.
Oh, to place. Yep. How does this trigger to synchro summon?
Whenever a monster is supposed to summon.
Okay.
Effect summon?
Sure. You just summons and stuff, right?
Yep. Channel 1 premiere, Channel 2 stand up.
No!
Second, I forgot to come back in.
Oh my god, I got lucky.
Oh my god. Oh, this would have been so good. Alright, let me check one more time.
Yeah, yeah, double check. Effect of field spell. Yeah, so you take 1,000.
Special on a square mirror?
Yeah.
Yeah.
take the throw?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's good. Yeah. Think of resolution?
Yeah.
You've already... Yeah, okay. So you already used pain, right?
Yes.
Although Phalanx? Although Phalanx effect banish your, Storm?
Battle phase?
Yep. I'll take 2,000. Yep, I'm at 60 or 70.
Okay.
I'll roll.
Yeah.
Stand by, you get back to the scrum room. Main phase 1.
Yep.
Chain link.
Yep.
That's actually so sad. I'll put this back. Back 7?
Yeah. I still think I probably wouldn't have been in a great spot anyway, because I go like summon two monsters, I have a fan in my field, and then I go like moon and you banish it.
I would have banished the moon.
Yeah.
If I summon, make it level 4.
Yeah.
I have a normal move. Chilling 1 Lagasha, Chilling 2 Gargoyle, Chilling 3 Bonds targeting Primera, Chilling 4 Hulk.
Yep.
Put the field spell face down.
Yep.
There you go. Gargoyle put it to my hand. This puts itself in skill. I'll draw a card. And I will choose to. Yes. Choose to destroy your spirit of your bell.
Sure. I'll go. Chain link. Thank you.
Yeah. Flip up set of turns. Effect to summon.
Yeah.
Effect to add.
Yeah.
I'll add wake up Centurion.
Yeah.
Use effect of Sam Centurion, pitch the chummy.
Yeah.
Effect of all three summon. Effect draw one.
Yep.
I'll go Sent, Wake Up Centurion, I'll call up late.
Yep.
I'll use that plus all three.
Yeah.
To make Crimson effect target.
Yeah.
Play zone.
Yeah.
Field spell to the grave, summon.
Sure.
field spell?
Sure.
Is this to go into Zella? Is like Zella's effect to add?
Sure.
Normal summon this, I guess? No, I did I? No, I placed it off the first one. Did I normal summon?
I don't think so. I'm gonna be honest, I haven't really been paying attention.
Yeah, I feel like I have it normal, but so I started with. I used the two monsters on the board.
Mm-hmm.
I special Trudea up, I special this up, I special Gargoyle, special Gargoyle from hand. I don't think I normal. Chad, did I normal summon or am I dumb? I don't think I normal.
I don't think so, you're good.
Yeah. Normal summon? You got 7,000, right?
I would like to read the effect. Is that good? I would like to read Ultron where you activate the effect.
You can still normal. Okay, perfect. Thank you. I'll activate the effect. Phalanx. Bring this back. That's 11. I'll overlay these two for a Typhon.
Sure.
Like just naturally.
Yeah. Bounce back.
What's that?
Bounce back.
I can't bounce it.
Oh, you're bouncing.
I'm gonna go effect. I'll bounce back with your bell.
Yeah.
Battle phase is at 11. I'll attack that.
Yeah, you got it.
Then it's 4,029.16.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. Oh my god.
Not really.
Stand by mid?
Yeah.
You want some Chidea effect?
Yeah.
You don't have anything to train right now.
Not everyone's hearts today. I was just dropped by.
The mirror effect is on Sunday. Back to head?
Yeah.
Add Felix? Set up some train?
Yeah.
Effects?
Not for me, I can't really. I see the vision.
Gargoyle effect of summon?
Yeah.
Make it level 4?
I don't even appreciate it.
Synchro summon?
Yep.
To Primera Primus? Yeah. Chilling 1 Primera, Chilling 2 Gargoyle.
Yeah.
It's asking the Blemma. Blemma's ult? Activated Blemma's ult?
Yeah.
Archie? I'll go Centauri on Archie.
Yeah.
Special summon. Try draw 1 card. You're good.
Yeah, no problem. Every time you see that, I'm like,
I don't really
understand if you don't want to.
Yeah, it's just like,
Synchro?
Yeah.
Are you in a rush or anything?
No, no, that's not good.
Still effect to him?
Yeah.
I'll wake up Centurion. I'll activate it. I'll make a level 4 token.
Yep.
I'll banish the Wake of Centurion. I'll send the Phalanx.
I bought that.
I'll use Phalanx effect to reborn back Primera Primus.
Yep.
I'll synchro summon
most of the cards I bought,
Crimson Dragon using these two.
I'll
go Crimson Dragon effect, target Oxella.
Yep.
I'll summon a Cosmic Blazer. Then activate the effect of Rebellion.
Sure.
And I'll call the. Baldrick to my hand?
Yep.
Oh, I like this.
I think I got that when I was born.
I will then activate the effect of.
Yeah.
Magma to target the Ultra to banish it. I'll activate magma effect?
Yep.
Attribute magma for the billion or activate the billion effect?
Yep.
I don't know how it translates.
It's six or higher, right?
Yes. Correct. And then activate the effect ball drake?
Yeah.
Target the billion?
Sure.
Activate regain effect, put it to the bottom and draw a card?
Sure.
I'll attempt to go to end phase.
Yep.
I'll activate Auxilla's effect. Mm-hmm. So rescale back Ultra for the banish. I'll resolve Magma to add a copy of Jewish Room from my deck to my hand.
Sure.
Then I will choose the pass from you.
Draw phase?
Yeah.
Stand by.
Yep.
Main phase.
Yep.
This is why you lost three phases. Go ahead.
That's just a dead token, or is that a face down?
Oh, that's a face down.
Is it Omni or Spell and Trap?
Omni for everything. Can also negate summons. Or and negate attacks as well.
Eco?
Sure.
Normal effect?
Activate Cosmic Blizzard to negate the effect, destroy it. On a new chain, alternate all tree to summon itself?
Sure.
Effect draw one?
Sure.
I'll activate the effect of Trudeau to summon?
Sure.
Make level 8, trigger the first level to synchro. Some Crimson Dragon. Crimson Dragon effect to get Auxilla.
Yep.
Make another Blazar. And you're good.
That's not a once per turn, right?
No.
Chain one Sunrise, chain two Shadow Mist. Anything in resolution?
No.
So attempt to summon Ferris?
Sure.
Ferris effect on summon?
Chain regain.
What's regain?
Target, target all three to summon the back from the grave.
Sure. Anything in resolution?
activate Druid's Run, I target your rainbow. Chilling, one regain, the Kriya puts to the bottom of your deck, then I draw a card. Then effective IP Masquerade on a resistance shield.
Yeah.
Because
I did that, I'm gonna draw like two more cards.
That's the problem. Like, I'm gonna play mine. I need your card. Chain link 1 SP, banish this. Chain to Jewish
Storm,
send this to
the 3 increase.
Sure.
Tribute. Sunrise?
Sure.
Anything on that?
Nope. Makes sense.
How about the Vinkers?
So it's something from deck, right?
Right.
Present.
Two.
I'll just chain SP, target itself in this match.
Second effect of mine to search for Polly. Here
we go.
Stand by, man. Normal. Fight the Shadow Mist and Grief?
Yeah.
First one?
Sure.
Fight the first?
Yeah.
Effect on front of the device room?
Right? Yep, revealing which one? Yeah, sure. One phase, I'll target the Shadow Mist. Magical effect to add?
Sure.
Should they affect?
Yeah.
Mirror effect? Like that?
Yeah.
Can you send your effect target your back row?
That's your point?
Yeah. Is your monster a fiend?
Is it a fiend?
Yeah, you have the Swimming Gorilla.
Yeah.
you turn for me?
Sure. Effect discord foul. I'll go Druid Swarm, Target Chaos Angel. Audrey, summon. Activate Wake Up Centurion. I'll call level 8. He's level 8 token. I'll banish Wake Up Centurion. I'll use the level 8 token in Autry to make Scylla, chilling one on Scylla, chilling two bonds, starting I use this already to summon from the bed from the thing. Summoning this bed. Still a main phase?
Yeah.
I'll activate Phalanx effect, charging Axilla. Axilla effect to add?
Sure.
Gargoyle. Altry to summon. Effect draw one. Effect Trudea summon. Effect field spell synchro. Gonna make the synchro 8. Wait, hold on. I can't draw one off Archery, sorry. Archery the Veil. Okay. I'll go effect. I'll destroy this in your background.
You got it?
Yep. Holy shit.
Oh!
Wait, I actually got good foiling. Phantom of your belt.